Place the waist knot roughly 2 inches from where you plan to start stitching. Begin stitching towards your waist knot. Right-handed stitchers will stitch from right to left. Left-handed stitchers will stitch from left to right. Each cross that is placed secures the thread to the canvas. When you get near the waist knot, cut it off. Be careful not to cut your thread itself, only the waist knot. Continue stitching.